not Rogers is yeah, it's a screen.
Up the middle screen to Adams. Ooh, he got pop in the face. Oh my God, Burke comes out and they're asking for help right away.
Jim, oh no.
And the flag.
That looked bad. Rogers is in the mix. Rogers right there is getting in the mix with these guys.
Well, it's actually been adding up to this. It's been getting
chippy.
It has. Since the second quarter.
You're exactly right. It's been going all over the John. Trevathan makes the hit. Trevathan goes in just
imploring everyone to go to their sidelines. You saw the mouth guard pop out.
You know, when that mouth guard goes out, you know they got in there and just, you know, knocked you silly. And, you know, that's got to be a defenseless receiver. You can't get hit to the neck or helmet.
Bacon and Rogers are still jawing.
Personal foul. Defense. Number 59. In-ear runner in the helmet area. After this is to the goal. Automatic. First down.
That's a backbreaker for Chicago. And that's a silly play. It's a screen mess. There's no, I mean, you got 10 blockers. Look, he's already hit down. That's your frustration being taken out right there. That's not okay right there. This guy's already wrapped up. Oh. And you stick your helmet right into his. You got 15 more yards to go before a first down or a touchdown.
Not a pretty sight at all.
No.
Man, big savings to you. Just a brutal hit to the head.
I just want to see some movement. I don't know if that's
great. Thumbs up.
That's good.
Thank goodness.
Let's just hope he's okay.
So in the lead on Trevathan. His 10th touchdown in the last 7 home games for Jordy.
This might be the easiest touchdown Aaron Rodgers has ever had. You're going to catch the ball, and Jordy's going to go right to the flat, and you throw it to him. And you see right there, you know, Jackson just doesn't even fight through the pick. Martellus with a great job setting the pick. Jackson go over the top, and Fuller needs to communicate with Jackson. They got
13 play drive. Rodgers with his third touchdown pass of the night.